Cá estamos nós para mais um dia. Bom dia, Maria. Com a Navelina.
Good morning. So, yesterday it was really take it easy. Just to get to know the track, feel the bike in this kind of tracks, because I've never ridden with the beta on Super Enduro track, so I was also trying to feel that out. And yeah, so today it's going to be all out for the qualifying. So today it's gonna count, and I'm hopeful that it's going to go okay. I think I'm gonna qualify. Let's see. Whew.
Cheira morto, não?
Yep. Radioativo.
Liguei para o Filipe e ele.
Tu me disse, e ele espantou as brancas porque é um quanto. Os dois aconteceu uma coisa. Não, não, isto é putado.
Yes, I have a shitty mobility.
Ele tinha pedido, mas 40.
It's life. And it's early. That counts too.
Na moto do interno,
vou buscar a moto do Carlito.
Thank you.
caralho!
Agora deixa-me só recuperar um bocadinho que eu estou aqui aos bofes. So, qualifying is done. Done and dusted. Done and muddy. And yeah, it was... Keep it steady. The first two laps, they were as good as I could do. And then just on the last lap, on the third lap, on the last tires, I simply... shut down. I simply didn't have any breath left. It was like the body was like, nope, you're gonna stop right here. And so I had to give a few minutes to get my breath again. It's done. So I think if the qualifying is determined by the best laps, I think I'll qualify. If it's first, third, first, second and third, I came short on fourth. So yeah, let's see. Let's wait for the qualifying and let's see. So I went to the last qualifying. It was the three best, not the three best times. So now I'm in a hurry. I'm going to the last qualifying. Let's see how it goes.
It was at this moment that he knew he fucked up.
It went as bad as it could go. So I started last. I came in last minute when the 15 second board already was showing. So we did the best we could. So yeah, I'm happy with that. With the training I had, this was the best, and I'm pretty proud of what I did. So that's racing. That's racing. Next year we're here and we'll show a bit better what we can do. See ya.